sounds cool. Yeah.
Feel
got the little old lady dust on you there.
Nasty, nasty. The man.
Let's celebrate, guys. That's awesome.
Party?
Oh, yeah, big time.
I'll hold it. All right, it sounds very good. I'll be there, right?
Sounds good.
Hey,
you know what? I'm going to take care of some things.
See you guys in about 10 minutes.
You're good for later, though, right?
Tall, dark, and handsome. Well, well, well. Shawn Michaels. The Heartbreak Kid! What's up? How you doing, man? You know, in all seriousness, no, seriously, I am very amped about this Sunday at Unforgiven, being in the ring with you. I am really excited about it. And you know, Shawn, I'm thinking, and I think you and I have a lot in common. You know, for instance, you use people as stepping stones all throughout your career. I mean, hell, you built your career around doing just that. And Sunday, Shawn Michaels, at Unforgiven, I'm going to use you as my stepping stone.
You know, Randy, it's funny that you say that, because I have to admit, I do see a lot of myself in you. And you know, I used to like to do a little something to find out if folks were ready for old HBK.
What's that?
Here's a little advice. If you're gonna use me as a stepping stone, you better step hard.
God.